You know, you can bet on that in Vegas right now, that we could go 40-0 this year?
What's the odds?
30-1.
How do you feel about less?
Because someone came up to me when I was out there and said, you know, you're 30-1 to go 40. What? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. But we're, look, this thing right now, no one's done what we're doing. No one's attempted to do it, and if they did it, they were forced to do it. They tried to get kids to stay, and kids left anyway, so they were forced in this situation. I don't know how, are we going to press? We haven't done one thing about zone right now. Everybody, in my opinion, is going to zone us. What are we going to do, pick and roll defense? I know what we've done in the past, and it's been successful, but do we do it now? Isaac is proving that probably needs to be on the floor some. Well, how do we play defense when he's on the floor? So there's so many. How do we? We're not mush mouth with any of our bigs. In other words, they can't just, like last year, have Carl duck in and catch it. And we can't play that way. So now, how do we flow all of our big guys in the post on a diagonal screen, cross screen, hard cut, kickbacks that are not in mush mouth basketball? I don't know yet. And that's why I said November, it's going to be kind of ugly. We're not turning it over ugly, which is normally what it usually looks like to me. We're not turning it over ugly because we got good guards. Our turnover to assist ratio or assist to turnover is really good right now in practice. That's because our guards have the ball most. But the other stuff, defensive principles, habits, oh my gosh. Rebounding toughness, rotations, communication. How much time do I have to keep going on this? Okay, so it's like, and then they don't like doing drills. So what's happened is, when we play, they'll compete, like really compete. But we do drills, they're like, come on. Like, we have no habits right now that will win you championships. We have no habits. My guys returning, they do, but none of these new guys.